Pag Nabiga, Mayan Hapon, Maganda Gabigi, Akosi Kulas, Atosi Sindi, Samahan Mel Kami, Sa Aming Biyahi. Andana ba kayo?
Siya si Kulas, Canadian by birth, Pinoy by heart. Dating teacher sa Canada si Kyle Jennermann, a.k.a. Kulas. Nagbakasyon lang pero na-in-love sa Pilipinas. At ganun din ang Pinoy sa kanya. Kaya may mahigit 700,000 followers na si Kulas sa YouTube. Aba, gamit kasi ang scooter na si Cindy. Kinaya niyang libutin ang buong bansa.
Then magsimula aking becoming Filipino, my Facebook and YouTube stuff. That's when I started making biyahe kasama Cindy, my motion, 2014. So since then, to this day, it's pretty much been all scooter, all with Cindy. Maybe 95% of my trips.
59 na probinsya na ang nalibot ni Kulas mula Luzon.
I've never been to Quirino province.
Antonio Costa Bantayan.
Visayas. Hanggang Mindanao. Pero nagawa niya ito, hindi siya nag-eroplano, kundi sasakay ng barko at magro-road trip sakay ng scooter.
So beautiful.
Sa 4 na taon, marami siyang nakachika.
Hindi mo alam.
Ginawa. At natutunan sa mga Pinoy.
Filipino blueberry.
Heto na nga ang top 5 sa mga pinaka-memorable na trips ni Kulas. Number 5, Cagayan de Oro, kung saan may umampon sa kanyang pamilya.
My first trip, I just went Cagayan de Oro. It was the first time I ever went by myself with this motor. And I realized that 3 hours, you know, I'm roaming rice fields, you know, I'm roaming sari-sari stores, my chica-chica, because I'm with the locals, and it was just beautiful to see that you can actually, you know, take a motor and just drive locally and have positive experience. It taught me not to be afraid.
Number 4, Cebu.
This one, I took it on a boat for the first time, you know, Malakiang Barco, because it was really just a cool experience to be able to realize you can do it. You can island hop with a boater, and I went to Cebu from Cagayan de Oro. And when you take it onto a bunka, you know, it's that's the local style boat in the Philippines, so sobrang memorable.
Hindi rin pinalagpas ni Kulas ang food trip. Kumain ng lechon, nagkaraoke, at sumakay din siya ng jeep. Number 3, nag-swimming sa Antique.
Well, you drive down the coast of this province, just south of Boracay, and sobrang maganda ang mountains and the sea right there. You just stop over and the beaches are black and white and gray, and there's friendly people. And it makes you realize too that it's so achievable just to drive around the country.
Number 2, nag food trip sa Mindanao.
But many Filipinos are still afraid to go there. And so for me, it's really memorable to have taken this motorbike, because even, you know, kasama kaibigan Kumar, and doing it in Mindanao and seeing how beautiful that part of the Philippines is, the south, when most people won't even go there on a plane in a van with friends because sobrang takot. For me, it's like, you know, it's like proof that, you know, there's way more good, you know, around the whole Philippines, but in Mindanao as well.
At ang pinakamagandang lugar para sa kanya, sa Sagada at Kalinga.
We're on Kaibigan si Junjun. He's a half-Filipino friend of mine. And we just drove this, literally from Manila, up to Sagada, and then Sagada through Kalinga. Like, sobrang Malakiang mountains and crazy roads, but the views are incredible.
We're in the clouds!
Bukod sa view, in-enjoy din daw ni Kulas ang sumaging cave ng Sagada. At tulad ng pastime ng maraming Pinoy, nakipag-inuman sa Kalinga.
If you didn't know, that's my girlfriend.
Sa kanyang biyahe, aba na in love din si Kulas sa isang Pinay. Kaya lang dumating na ang araw na kailangan na niyang iwan ang kanyang best friend sa Lakwacha. Ang scooter niya na si Cindy.
I want it to be at my house. I want to sit on it. I want to tag out with friends around it. You know, use it as a chair. I want to put it in a frame. But then you think about Philippines. So I'm roaming experiences because I'm a Cindy. Pasyo, pasyo. And then I stop somewhere. They have food. You know, you go to Fiesta. been to maraming fiestas because I'm a Cindy. What do people do? They give and give and give and give and give. I realized over 4 years, it's the right thing to do is to give. You know, even if it's something you really want, if you give, what happens is you give other people a chance to have something positive in their life.
Kaya nito lang nakaraang 7 linggo, pinilit ni Kulas na mapuntahan pa ang 10 lugar sa Pilipinas. Ang Iloilo, Palawan, Manila, Baler, Isabela, Sagada, Kalinga, Tuguegarao, Apari, Ilocos Norte. At mula sa Pangasinan, bumiyahe naman papuntang Batanes for the first time. Nang makarating sa Batanes, sinulit na niya ang pagkakataon para makapaglibot kasama si Cindy.
You know what? This is awesome. So I'm here in the municipality of Ivana, and there's actually a famous sikat place here called the Honesty Store. I actually have the exact money. That was a coffee and a cake for 32 pesos. So I can just put exact here. There we go. Yes. And I can enjoy my coffee.
After 4 years, masakit man kay Kulas, iiwanan na niya ang pinakamahal niyang si Cindy sa Batanes. Inakap niya ito at nagpaalam sa scooter.
Crying because it's just such an important lesson. I should give my scooter here in Batanes to this island, which doesn't have many, you know, it's way up there. So when other people need it, they can use it and it can give them a positive experience. So that's the right thing to do.
Ang Batanes ang last stop ni Cindy. Perfect place para kay Kulas. Kasi tapat daw ang mga tao dito at likas na mapagbigay. At si Kulas magbabalik na sa Cagayan de Oro na itinuturing niyang tahanan.
The Philippines has everything, you know, so I'm not done here. I got lots to go.